First day at Masada. We finally made it. My beard and mustache are coming along good. We're heading up to our opening campfire, first night. Woo!
This is Masada 2015. They're a very sexy bunch. Night one, 12:54 a.m. We are in the tent, and we have found ourselves a very juicy leaf bug. This thing actually has enough nutrients to keep you alive in the wilderness for a week and a half. I'm gonna roast it, spice it up a little bit, and eat the whole thing myself. The first step is to tickle it until it laughs so hard that it falls off the tent. Here we go, here we go. Where is it?
Frankie's head! It's in Frankie's head!
Where is it?
It's day two. Okay.
Now we're on our way on a hike, a training hike, with our packs and our boots for Colorado. It's adorable. Okay.
Hi, I'm Jacob. This is my newly wedded wife, Frankie. We're expecting a child.
Today, we hiked over here, and then we came to this lovely venue.
Yeah.
Venue. And then we ate lunch, but Yami climbed a tree.
And now we're about to hike back. So yeah, we'll check in then. Bye, guys.
That's rough. Woo!
We got lost.
We didn't get lost.
The counselors lost us.
Yeah, so it's just all of us kids alone. Today is day three of Masada. Turns out there's a thing now called Snoozing Tuesday, or Snooze Day, and we didn't believe when somebody told us about it. We thought that was definitely too dumb to be a real thing. Turns out it is a real thing, so we got an extra hour of sleep just because it's Tuesday. Of course, I just get it when everybody comes out.
So today we actually got on a school bus and we took a trip all the way down to beautiful Columbia, Missouri to visit Mizzou.
Friday, this is day five. So this is hard to explain, but my camera broke and I missed a lot of really important stuff. So right now we're going to shave Sydney Star's chest as a Batman logo for a creative expression. So we're gonna see how that goes. Also, my camera can break again at any time. So if we lose you again for a little bit, then sorry. This is day six, it's Saturday. We've been missing a lot, and that is because my camera broke badly. But from now on, we'll be using this camera, which is my good camera that I got shipped to me from home. So that was kind of a huge crisis because we leave for Colorado tomorrow, and there's no time to mail it or anything. Tonight is the Masada barbecue. We get to invite people, so all of our families are coming over. Down to the Masada village, and we're just gonna barbecue and kind of give them a tour. Good morning. Today is day 7, and it is a very special day because we leave for Colorado today. We'll get on the bus and we'll go at 7 o'clock tonight.
This is our hammock village that we kind of set up. We got me, Berger, Anthony, Raffle, Michael Wasserman, Andrew Manis. Down there is Binyamin, Sydney, Mason, Sammy, somewhere. And we've all been sleeping here, and then Mitchell sleeps on a mattress on the floor in the middle of all of us.
Good morning. This is day 2 in Colorado. I spent my whole morning charging my camera in the public outlets in the bathroom and staying in there with it so no hooligans stole it. I think we're going on a hike today. Are you excited, Jacob?
Yeah.
Today is day 6. We just woke up at a very cold campsite. Our tent got like really knocked over, but not everybody's did, so just ours. I think all day, pretty much all day, we're going whitewater rafting at Buffalo Joe's. Well, this is Frankie, and it's Jordan here again, and we just got back from an amazing BJ together.
Which is Buffalo Joe's. We just went whitewater rafting.
Good morning. Today is day 14 in Colorado. Oh wait, we're not in Colorado. Day 22 of the Masada trip. So what we had to do was bring up all of the bed frames out of the regular tents and then set up our actual tents from Colorado. One thing I haven't talked about that much in this vlog is my attempt at growing a beard, which you've probably definitely noticed. I'm really proud of what I have so far. Like, it really did come along pretty well, and oh my god. As I was saying, my beard is
Oh my god. It's gone. Oh my god, there's nothing. Once Masada gets back to the dining hall, it's supposed to be silent. It's supposed to be a silent lunch. And then the obnoxious Masada kids, us, always run in and totally destroy that.
Masada won fight! 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 Masada won fight!
Yesterday, I shaved my facial hair. Today, we cut Jacob's hair. All right, we're about to crash this party that the younger kids are having. So here it goes. Okay, so we get back from the talent show. Turns out there was basically a tornado. And now we're sleeping on the budget truck.
Sup, bitches? Welcome to my crib.
Good morning. We were not allowed to sleep on the budget truck after we had all set up our stuff. We got kicked out and had to sleep on mattresses and tents in the pavilion, which sucked. Today is what is known as packing day. It is everybody's least favorite day because it's the last full day here at camp and you have nothing scheduled literally because you have to pack the whole day. So we've just been kind of taking stuff out of our tents, bringing our stuff up to that budget truck that we're supposed to sleep in, and blowing stuff up actually with rocks and filming it in slow motion. We're doing work because we have our Masada banquet tonight. Our theme now that we just changed this morning is a mediocre Masada banquet. Set up a bunch of signs that said like bleh, ugh, we tried.
Adam.
What does that even mean?
You're always singing.
True.
Yeah. I just won an award. All right, I'm gonna go get it now. Yeah, I came in. Say some words of wisdom.
He's the best.
Woo. Thank you, Mom. Thanks, Mom.
Masada 15 is dead.
Masada 15 is dead.
but still alive in our hearts forever.
Recently, I've been spending the last probably like 8 hours just sitting in this office, and what I've been working on is this video that I've been filming for the past 3 weeks, the Masada video, and it's really, really cool. It's why I brought my camera in the first place. I wanted to make this video. We're showing it to the whole camp. It's gonna be really cool.
So we're rocking our bucket hats and headlamps.
I lost my bucket hat because I didn't pack myself.
So he lost that.